It is King Arthur, and these are my knights of the round table. Whose castle is this?
This is the castle of my master, Guido Luamba.
Go and tell your master that we have been charged by God with a sacred quest. If he will give us food and shelter for the night, he can join us in our quest for the Holy Grail.
Well, I'll ask him, but I don't think he'll be very keen. He's already got one, you see?
What?
He says they've already got one.
Are you sure he's got one?
Oh, yes, it's very nice.
I told him we already got one.
Can we come up and have a look?
Of course not. You are English type, sir.
Well, what are you then?
I'm French. Why do you think I have this outrageous accent, you silly king?
What are you doing in England?
Mind your own business.
If you will not show us the Grail, we shall take your castle by force.
You don't frighten us, English pig dogs. Go and boil your bottom, sons of a silly person. I'll blow my nose at you, so-called Arthur King. You and all your silly English kniggets.
What a strange person.
Now look here, my good man.
I don't want to talk to you no more, you empty-headed animal food trough whopper. I fart in your general direction. Your mother was a hamster, and your father smelt of elderberries.
Is there someone else up there we could talk to?
No. Now go away, or I shall taunt you a second time.
Now this is your last chance.
I've been more than reasonable.
Fetch in a mash.
Quoi? Fetch in a mash.
If you do not agree to my commands, then I shall...
Jesus Christ!
Right.
Tear them apart.
No.
Sir, I have a plan.
Christ!
Oh,